and for the international order that we have worked for generations to build. Ordinary men and women are too small-minded to govern their own affairs. That order and progress can only come when individuals surrender their rights to an all-powerful sovereign.
Carved in the grave here, the revolutionary soldier called on the raise hell. That ain't the way he thought he would die. Fighting for false freedom in Babylon's war that brought it to mind. If he lived, how would he deal with the pain? Bringing early death to innocent kids with images forever stuck in his brain. How many non-vets to live in a day after they got home? How many died pumping piss in their veins? So much for the art of survival. Now I realize the visions of Stokely called Michael, cause we all see what's wrong with the world. What I can't see is how we get to handcuff a 6-year-old girl. Getting far beyond the everyday struggle. Knock off affirmative action and an EOE, you got to hustle. Like we all caught up trapped in a bubble. Country on lockdown, ain't no escaping now, we all in trouble.
From the projects, hood, ghetto, slums, on welfare, and you only getting crumbs. And you're 9 to 5, really ain't paying you shit. Surviving on fast food, making you sick. We gotta fight, we gotta rise, we gotta open our eyes and survive.
We try to ignore the fact we bringing death to our kids. Lord, forgive my transgressions while they paying for my sins. I only did what I thought I had to survive. I just wanted a better lifestyle, never thought about doing time. A victim of economy strain, budget cuts, welfare, and education gets knocked again. They think we better all trapped in caves. They want to back you in the corner, first and second, turn you back to slaves. Can't accept that. I won't give in to their demands. Speak knowledge to my descendants, therefore increasing our chance. Who would you fight for? This country, yo, it's restitution. These trials of life got me ready to die for revolution, Harlem Wood. And if I say it, it's real. Picture soldiers marching through your hood, shooting to kill. And that's when it all be real. When it all fall down, and as it crumble, Armageddon begins.
From the projects, hood, ghetto, slum.